Hi again, people. John of Tucson with his trusty cat Milo in my lap. You can't even see it. Well, let's try this a little bit. Wow. See? Hopefully, he's going to calm down and allow me to make this reaction video. This is one that I spoke to you of. I said in the title of my last video that I put up that I have discovered two new singers to me. One is Lea Salonga from the Philippines. She's from the Eugene Velasquez era and just as phenomenal. We'll talk about that later. And another singer. Both Lea and this other singer named Ruthie I can't believe I forgot her name. Yeah, Ruthie Henshall. I'm trying to pay attention. Anyway, both of them were in Les Miserables, and both of them are in the video we are about to watch. It's a clip from Miss Saigon. It looks like it was filmed probably by someone in the audience. They did a pretty good job for the most part. The sound quality is good. It's a pretty good video. Miss Saigon, again, I'm not really big on Broadway musicals for the most part. I'm very picky about them, especially the singers and the material that they're singing. Miss Saigon was another one, like Les Miserables, that I just did not care for. And I tried to watch it several times, and I didn't care for it. There was too much going on. You know, I was there for the music and the singers. And they just, it's a musical. They have to stretch it out. It's a Broadway production. They've got to make it worth your money, and big, and noisy, and spectacular. And I get it. I actually prefer the Broadway musicals from the 40s, 50s, 60s, 70s. He has some great stuff. Great material there. Great material. At any rate, yes, we are going to be watching Lea Salonga and Ruthie Henshall from, Lea's from the Philippines, and Ruthie is from the United Kingdom. Excellent singers, both of them. They are both sopranos. And let's just go ahead and listen to this and watch it together. I don't know this song very well at all, so I'm not going to be able to mouth along with the lyrics and all that like I normally do, which is probably a good thing. Won't drive you up a wall. But at any rate, I want you to kind of see how I'm reacting to these two singers. Again, they're still very new to me, and I'm still just falling in love with the sound of their voice, the voice has, if you will. That's what it's all about. Music, love music, love it, love it, love it. Apparently you guys too, because you keep coming back. Thank you for that. So let's go ahead, now that Milo the Magnificent here is being nice and quiet, and let's take a look at this video and listen, okay? Here we go. Again, I don't own the video. All rights to the original copyright holder. There's a lot of information in the description. I'll probably do a copy and paste into my own description and then add my own things to it so that you have the full description of what we're about to see. Plus, of course, it will include a link to the original video. That's the way it's supposed to be done, guys. All right, let's get on to this. So, oops, there's John Tucson. What a handsome devil. Even if he was a cartoon. All right, here we go. Again, this is Miss Saigon. This is Lea Salonga and Ruthie Henshall. Let's go ahead and give this a listen. Come on, open up. There we go. modulate. Almost gave you a sneak preview of my next reaction video. We can't have that. At any rate, guys, Lea Salonga, Ruthie Henshall, two amazing singers. This was done back in, it looks like probably the 90s or so. And you can hear the clarity in their voices. They use their second voices a great deal, especially Lea. There's one thing that I have found very interesting in the lyric coloratura, lyric coloratura sopranos that I focus on. Now I've added Ruthie and Lea into the mix. I've got Melinda Etter, we've got Barbara Streisand, we have, Alanis Morissette, we've got Regine, all sopranos. Okay? Especially those that have been used their voices, or almost overused them, really. These particular sopranos that I'm focusing on. I've got about a 35-year spread between all of those singers, and only Barbara Streisand and Linda Etter and sometimes now Regine, when she's in good voice, still clear as a bell, very quick vibrato, very precise, but for whatever reason, Lea, Ruthie, and Regine, now that they're, say, in their 50s, if you will, and that's not very old, really, for a singer, their vibrato has gotten heavier and thicker, and slower, more domineering. It's just not as clean anymore. To me. Only. This is simply my own observation. Not that it means anything, really. I mean, they're still spectacular singers. My goodness. I'm certainly not going to kick them to the curb anytime soon. No. But that would be foolish. At any rate, I would like to find the entire, if there is, an entire video on Miss Saigon with Lea and Ruthie. I'd love to find it. Guys, subs, if you know that link, put it in the comments, and I'll take a look at it, and we'll go from there. I'm also going to go ahead and put up probably at least one more Ruthie Henshall video. Again, it will be from her singing in Les Miserables, and it's I Dreamed a Dream, and it's the same performance that that she did when she sang On My Own, same performance. So they were there at the same time, and both were in just stellar voice, and that and Saigon, obviously. You just heard them both singing. So, the quest continues on for me to listen to what these lovely singers are putting out, what they have put out, what's available, and sharing it with all of you, as I do in my own inimitably odd way. Thanks again, guys, for all of your support. as usual. This channel would be, it would be non-existent without you, really. It would be nothing more than a couple of videos from a travel vlog that I did last summer when I went to Michigan. That's really about it. So, lots more content to come. New playlists will be put up. Things will be categorized, so it's much easier to find what you'd like to find, what your particular desire is to watch on my channel. And there will be about 5-6 different categories, so we'll go from there. Indeed. All right, guys. Normally I go ahead and tell you, get out there, do something kind for someone today. And I truly mean that. You know, don't talk about it to anyone. Just do it and walk away. Let that person have a smile on their face that they can spread with others throughout the day. And to add to that, again, more importantly, and I'm going to start adding this on as well to the end of my videos, just be kind to each other, okay? We don't all get along. We don't all think the same way. And that's okay, you know? We're humans. We're dynamic creatures. So much is going on at all the time, the changes and interactions and all of that. Just be kind to each other. That's all you have to do. Just be kind. And I'll bet you anything, you're going to see a big change in the way people react to you by doing that. And it's going to be a positive, amazing thing. So, go out and do it. Anyway, guys, I may make another video tonight. We shall see. In my warm shirt. It's been a wonderful day, but it's time to wrap it up. Take care, guys. We'll see you down the road.